recommends the lightweight Hoover Elite Upright Cleaner and the cordless Hoover Double Duty Wet and Dry Hand Mat. Hoover, that's another one with a great name, that's at home with Martha Stewart.
Hi guys, welcome into the Griffey Buns channel. Do me a favor and prepare your buns because it's time for an intro. Oh no!
Freddy, yay!
Miska, Muska, puberty! Bing bong, fuck your life.
Bitch.
Come here. Oh, he said yes? Oh!
Oh, I hate it!
Vodka? How you got this energy? I don't know. That's a good question. I don't know. Drugs?
Don't worry, baby. I got you.
Well, actually...
You love this fat ass.
Fuck Daisy. Fuck Daisy.
Daisy right off.
If you're hungry, you can have some.
He's my love, not your own!
Welcome back to another stream. Let's go!
Hello. What the fuck am I doing? This has been so long since I've streamed. Hello, Griffey. Hi, guys.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
You specifically.
Are you ready?
Me? Oh, yeah, I totally am.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Are you ready? Look at all these lovely fucking people.
Your makeup is terrible.
Hey, Canada. Hello. And Addy, hold up, Addy.
Back
nice to see you. Bye. Hello. Addy, I hope you're doing well. It's good to see you. And even though I don't, guys, I do want to say as well, You probably already noticed the sound effects are turned off for now, and the channel point redemptions are turned off, but I still kept the sub entrances, mainly because they're too hard to turn off. I had to turn them off individually. That's way too much work, bitch. Okay, that's way too much work, so I left them on. Plus, they're fun.
Has you really been far, even as decided to use even go want to look more like?
Oh my fucking god. All right. Mine didn't work. It probably went off during the intro, Ron. I think I did hear it. It just, you couldn't hear it. I heard it, though. I was boogieing. And showed it. Kissed my ass. Oh, my God. Why am I getting nostalgia and it's literally only been, like, 4 days, bitch? It'd be rude. Guys, we're, like, fucking 4 days. Listen to all these sub-entrances trying to go off. Hello? Hey! Angel, let's go. I know it takes forever to process everything. Oh my god, let me not miss people in chat. I'm failing. I'm failing so miserably right now. Addie, hello. Sam, hello. Winter Fox, I love your new name. Hello. Barbecue sauce on my titties. Dwighter Canada, can we get a shout out for Winter Yatsune? Okay. Which is Winter Fox. Can we get a shout out for Ron? Can we get a shout out for Dolphin? I hope you guys are all doing well. Dolphin, thank you so much as well for the 7 months. Oh my god, Ron. Oh shit, hold on. Bro, hold on, wait.
Ron gifted a tier 1 sub to Daisy underscore Daifoku.
Oh shit, Daifoku. Right there's Dwight's sub entrance, bro. Oh my god. Bro, this dude has got to do all the work for me. There's so much happening.
Cowboys in the showers.
I got Ron here. I've got Ram Ranch. I've got thank you. This is actual chaos. This is actual chaos. Ron, thank you for 5 gifted subs. And fucking Dolphin, thank you for 7 months. You have made it better, Dolphin. You have made it better.
Oh, I landed on the boat. Let's go.
I'm having a mental overload. Hold on. Normally, I can put up with this crack energy, but I cannot right now. Hold on. Okay, are we good?
No.
Okay, it's fine. Dolphin's here. It's fine. Dolphin's here.
Vegemite butter toast.
Hi. Oh, Vegemite. Disgusting. I literally still have my Vegemite right here next to me. Did you like it? Did you like it, Dolphin? Did you? Oh. You're taking a long time to have any emotions. I didn't get to see how you. Tommy! Welcome, dinosaur! Welcome, dinosaur! Welcome, dinosaur! Welcome, dinosaur! Welcome, dinosaur! I'm sorry, guys. There's so much happening. And I can't keep up with it. I'm sorry. Give it a sniff. Ew! I missed the absolute chaos. Bro, I was not prepared for the absolute chaos. Can you tell? Can you tell? Guys, I'm lacking. I hope you forgive me. But basically, back into the bot. Shut the fuck up, Ron. Tiny dinosaur, did you just have Vegemite? No, I didn't. I it's sitting next to me. I had it all a couple, what is it, like 2 weeks ago? 3 weeks ago? I don't even know. Fucking, by the way, Ron, hello. Bitch. Streamlabs. Oh, it's because I have my sound files turned off. Shit, I have to turn back on just this once. Hold on. Shit, damn it. Hold on. We have to do it just once because of Ron being our fear of the month. Okay, it's going right back off. Splat, thank you. Yay. It's okay, don't stress. Too bad. No, Streamlabs is not dead. It's just I turned things off and I forgot I turned things off. Tiny Dinosaur, I hope you're doing well. And just a bathtub. Just a bathtub. Ready. Welcome to our club. Welcome bathtub. And Scotty. All right. I know I did not say hi to everyone. Bathtub, I hope you're doing well. Fuck. I did not say hi to everyone. Addie, hello. Sam, hello. Winter Fox, hello. Ron, I love you. Dolphin, hello. Canada, Mike, Splat, Shoden, Angel, Alex, Dwight. Did I already say Dwight? I don't even remember. Dwight. Stormcloud, I see you needed a vent. Yeah, just a little. Just a little. But, you know, we're just enjoying the chaos right now. I'm enjoying the chaos real quick. We're here for it. Maria, thank you for the lurk. Wonderful. I'm fat and sassy. Tommy, I hope you're doing well. Give it a sniff. Ew. Hey, Long, I think you're amazing. I love your stream. Sam, I'm really happy. I'm sorry that, like, okay, hold on. We'll get into it. But, yeah. Boof. Splat, thank you for continuing your fucking sub. Bathtub and Dinosaur, hello. I'm indeed a bathtub. I love it. I'm here for event and Kingdom Hearts stream. Hey, Papa. And Scotty, hope you're doing well. I hope I didn't miss anybody else in chat. But who are you selling that bathwater to? Better sell it to me. Better give me that bathwater. I want to take a bath, bitch. I'm going to take a bath. Feel better with chaos. I've said it many of times, but I'll say it once more. You guys are incredible, and I love having you guys around, because even right now, I'm fucking smiling and laughing, and, you know, I'm not even going to hide it. I'm not feeling good. I'm really not feeling good at all. But God, I've really not streamed in a hot second. And I've had the time to. It's just, I've been trying to take the time off to relax. But it's like, I don't know what the best decision is whether or not to have that free time and to relax, but then just get stuck with my own thoughts, or to kind of distract myself with something like this, but then obviously not be prepared for it, like, mentally. I chose to we're gonna suck it up, Buttercup. Anthony! No, they're not gone. I just have them turned off right now. So yeah, guys, don't freak out. Sound effects and channel points and redemptions are currently off right now. Just for right now. Staring circle time. Circle time. Hi, Anthony. How are you doing? Also, this song kind of reminds me of, like, the Game Boy intro. You know what I'm talking about. Anyways, I'm a boomer. It's fine. Also, Wonderful, I love you. I love all you guys. I hope you guys have been well. I haven't streamed in a couple days, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the inactivity, both on Discord and on stream. I mean, even Discord, I've barely even fucking been on Discord. I've just, like, completely disconnect. What's a Game Boy? You're actually kidding, Addy. You're actually kidding. Don't do this to me right now. It's weird. So I've obviously said it a couple of times in the Discord. That's the only times I've really been active on the Discord, is coming in and just being like, hey guys, just not feeling good. Did you get your animated emote slots? I haven't checked yet. Fuff B minus F of welcome to our club. Welcome to our club. Minus. I didn't get like any notification for that. I don't know. Hi, welcome. They didn't give any notification, which I don't know if that's like if you're refollowing. I don't know, man. I'm too confused. I don't know. Me, a streamer? I don't know what you're fucking talking about. Anyways. Ooh, but I've been drawing. I've been drawing. What's a Game Boy be? I've been drawing the last few hours. You guys want to see what I was drawing? I'll show you what I was drawing. Hold on. Let me find it. Hold on. I gotta find it. It looks kind of cool so far. I spent like 3 or 4 hours just making the little person, and it's not even gonna be that big on the picture, but I was still really happy. Because I don't draw people. I don't, like, you know, I don't really draw or have learned to draw, like, anatomy or people. But, like, bitch, hold on. It's kind of coming out okay. Look at her. Yee. It's coming out okay. It's okay. It's decent. It's a little messy, but, like, I'm here for it, you know? I don't know. But anyways, I've been drawing the last couple hours. So yeah, that's what I've been doing. You said ew? Who are you saying ew to? Wait a minute. Anatomy, he says. It's true, though. I can't just draw a big old jello. I'm kidding. I was like, damn, Shenka. Fuck. Is she going to die? I don't know. She's just fucking floating or whatever. I don't know. But I've been drawing the last few hours. Need some nude models. Who's to say I wasn't already using a nude model to draw in the first place? Anyways. But it was really nice and kind of just taking my mind off. But, oh, I'm drained. I think that's part of what it is. It's just, I'm so fucking drained on the trying. What do you mean? Are you coming for a neck, Shenka? Oh my God, I'm so fucking vulnerable right now that I'm just like, I'm kidding. I am incapable of telling whether or not you're kidding or not right now. I'm sorry. Choo-choo. It's about voting. It's about venting. We say sus. We murder. Put in the work. Oh my God, is that the fucking Dwayne The Rock Johnson song? I'm fucking dead, bro. This week, I've been so drained. If I had a day off today, I have the day off tomorrow. However, I have to go into the gym. Go, Griff. You're drained, Groffy. Drink water and fluid. Not drained like that. I've been drinking my water. But that's the thing that's kind of kept me away from streaming the last few days as well.
Which sucks, because I wanted to stream and I wanted to be here with you guys. But, you know, I know... Ew, this is going to sound gross the way I'm going to put this. You guys ready for this? Feel free to cancel me just for fucking saying this. I realize the brand that I've built up to this point, the whole Griffy Buns personality, if you will. And it's a fucking hard personality to keep up with. Obviously, that's my personality. That's obviously, like, who I am. And that's not at all, like, you know, fake in any way. Like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, at the end of the day, like, I'm it's, you know, who I am and who I've been with you guys is not fake by any means. But I realize who I am when I stream and who I am in reality. So, knowing that I just don't have the energy or the ability to be Griffy Bun, like, you know, it's tough because... You know, I want to be that energetic person that makes people smile. I want to be that person that helps you through a bad day. I want to be that person that you sit there and go, how the hell does he have all that energy? And yet now I'm sitting here looking back at myself and looking at my intro going, how the hell do I have that much energy? What the fuck? You know? So it's really weird because of feeling so drained. I'm like, you know, by going live, am I like doing you guys a injustice? Am I doing myself a disservice and stuff? But there's nothing wrong with being real, and I'm always real, you know? Like, it's not me trying. It's so hard to put into words. I don't know. It's really nice as well, just kind of sitting here trying to put it into words, because this whole time, this last few days, I've not been putting it into words, and I've not been talking about it, and just kind of letting myself relax first. And now that I'm, like, sitting here putting it into words, I'm like, who is she telling us you're now a character? Surprise. Reality Griffy, I'm just a murderer. I'm a straight up psychopathic murderer. I know you are you, and I'm glad I know you. Clearly you don't own an air fryer. Fortnite Lenishki, hello. Sometimes you don't have the energy to sustain your personality, and that's okay, right? And even though, like, I'm saying it's like the Griffy Bones personality, like, it's just like the personality, you know, who I want to be and who I enjoy being when I'm streaming, which is this energetic crackhead. And I knew the moment I started this stream and all your sub entrances and like three things going up at once, like, normally I can put up with that. But right now, I'm like, wow. I mean, I came here for the buns, but I ain't seen none yet. Hey, if you subscribe, you get your very own buns. That's how you can see some buns. Hey. Get some fun emotes. Hey, that's one way to see the buns. Seven, Zytro, D's pig slippers. Hello. Hard to be yours sometimes when you have no energy. Yeah. Yeah. You can also be a chill comfort streamer, Griff. Here we are. One of my comfort streamers, along with you, they're about being chill. Well, not me, my bitch ass. Chill? Who's she? Don't know it. But why Griffy wearing a cape? It's a sheep. It's not even that cold, but I just like being comforted. It feels like I'm being hugged. And I've been wearing this sheet like the last like 3 or 4 days. It's been nice. But no, yeah, I've been drawing. I've just been lurking on Twitch and just taking the time to relax. Not the fitted sheet. Bitch, of course the fitted sheet. It's comfy, okay? Then maybe this is the real you. Surprise! That's how I celebrate. Guys, by the way, we missed my year anniversary. That's the other thing, too. Like, I've literally been so dumpy that I went and checked, like, the calendar, and I was like, oh, shit. My 1 year anniversary was 2 days ago, by the way. Surprise! Sorry, I couldn't be like every other streamer that, like, 1 year anniversary, and I really wanted to as well. Like, I had plans on it as well. We could have even had the fucking 12-hour Fortnite stream. Happy 1 year. Thank you. Yay. But, you know, it's... happy Annie. Thank you, Avery. Hello. Toot, 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 toot. Toot. Happy 1 year in 2 days. Yay. I have to go. I would leave telling you all here for you. Happy 1 year. Thanks, Sam. You're good. I'm happy you came by. I even feel it now. Hi, Lunar Moon. Hope you're well. Like, I even feel it right now. Like, even, you know, like, normally I'm like, I can keep up with you guys and keep up with the chaos and, yabba-dee-dee, yabba-dee-doo, mommy milkers, all that. I'm already fucking, like, drained. And he put this as your first ever stream. My first ever stream, I did not save my VODs for. It wasn't until about, like, maybe a week or two into streaming that I started saving my VODs. I have a clip, though. I have a clip of when I first ever streamed. And I know it's my first ever clip of my first ever stream because I literally fucking titled it my first ever stream. It was January 24th. If you look at my clips, it'll be the first very first clip there. It's my very first stream. And actually, it's funny too because if you look at that one, the camera was actually not that bad. And then it wasn't until I started messing around with the lighting on it that my lighting and everything fucked up for months. And before I realized why my camera was so bad, and I was like, oh. But if you look at the very first stream, my camera was good. My camera was fine. Everything else was garbage, though. I was sitting there doing technical difficulties the entire stream. We're proud of how far you come. Thanks, Angel. And I'm sorry if I'm missing stuff in chat. It's fucking hard enough staying on track with my own thoughts, much rather cutting it off to say hi and talk to you guys. And like I said, normally I keep up with it, but just right now, I'm your beautiful bun. That's all I have to say. That's all I needed to hear. Whoa, I got a big-ass vein. I got, like, a big vein on the side of... Where'd she go? Hello? Whoa, fucking big-ass vein on my head. You don't need to apologize for anything, grief. Thanks, Angel. But yeah, I hope you guys are doing well. I'm happy 1 year, Dad. I'm proud of you. Not me and Lenny literally being here for a year now. Honestly, almost. Almost. Basically, yeah, you guys have been here on PC for the first time. Not that one. Look what I found. That one's still an old one. That one's still a very old one. But that's not the very first one. You'll see it. And it should literally be labeled, oh, Canada. I'm ready. Let's do it. It's so much to ask yourself to always put on the show, like art streams and still, Griff. But it's more chill. No expectations are needed or warranted here. You come here when you want. We'll still be here. You built a following, but it wasn't for being a crackhead. I mean, I was kind of a crackhead. Every living second, but you know, you want to follow him. I was being crackhead, it's from being you, and that's why people stay. And that's the thing, too. Like, it's like I feel bad. I'm like, I don't mean to say, like, you know, like, oh, I'm being fake, like, oh, this is just Griffy Buns, you know, Chase is someone else completely. Like, no, bitch, I'm fucking like this. This is fully me, but you know, it's keeping up with that when I'm on stream, and even right now, like, I don't feel being able to do so. I don't know. Don't feel like you're obligated to stream or put on a performance for us. We're here in any capacity. Take your time. Relax. Remember, it's okay to not be okay. And it's, yeah. And that's why I've been pretty open in saying that, you know, I'm not doing well right now. It's the stress vein, your temple. Some of us prefer chill Griff over crack and meth addict Griff. Well, you're in the fucking wrong place then, okay? I don't know what to tell you, okay? Crackhead Griff is Griff, okay? You can't accept crack. If you can't accept me at my crackhead, then you don't deserve me at my chill. Oh God, how is it just shutting stream? Let's play. Because I'm too lazy to change my tags. Bathtub. I apologize, but also I don't because, bitch, I'm lazy. Some of us love both chill Griff and crackhead. There you go. See, best of both worlds. We love Hannah Montana. Hello. It was for horny Griff. That's I know, you know, he has layers like an onion. Surprise, I'm an onion. Griffy onion, not Griffy buns anymore. No backseating, Griffy's chatting. No backseating. Ban Canada for giving lovely words. And thank you again, Canada, for those words as well. If you can't, you don't. I don't. I don't even know what we're talking about. I'm sorry. I do remember that I was there for one of your first streams. You were. I remember. You were like one of the very first. Has it felt like a year? It really hasn't, bitch. A year? I've been doing this for a year? Hello? Mwah. Thanks, Canada. But yeah. I think that's one of the biggest things that's been on my mind is just everything going on. I kind of had a vent about it already, and I still haven't recovered, bitch. It's the other thing, too, is this is, like, the longest that one of my moods has lasted. You know, it's been almost a week or so now. About a week ago. And I remember I vented about this. I don't know if it was the very previous stream or before that. I don't fucking know, whatever. I don't keep up with Griffy lore. It's fine. I literally have no memory. It's really bad. But anyways, you know, I talked about, you know, the future and whether or not I deserve a lot of the good things in my life. And I went through and I messaged some of my teachers and friends and stuff, and I just left just really nice messages because, you know, even if I don't feel like I deserve some stuff, like a lot of the stuff that I do have and a lot of the stuff that I have now is thanks to a lot of really great people in my life. So no matter what, even if I'm still kind of figuring out my own feelings and my own worthiness, I guess, you know, being able to properly say thank you to those people who have helped me become who I am today and where I am today is something that I was really focused on doing. So that's why I did. I went and sat down. And bitch, I told Dwight about this as well. Literally in my car on my way to work yesterday, I honestly, and Dwight, this is some more info for you, some more background info, but just also fun story for all you guys. I was like, I really needed to call out of work yesterday. I really should have called out of work yesterday because I was just very unstable. But I ended up going in anyways, and I'm probably going to end up calling out because I'm off tomorrow as well, but I might call out Friday as well. Unless I start feeling better, but bitch, you know, I was on my way to work and I was just sitting there in my car, just listening to music, and I was just in my head, and I was like, I don't cry that often. Okay, bitch, listen, I'm an emotional little twig, but you know, I don't cry too often, and especially like, anyways, I was basically on the verge of just fucking in my car. And then Dwight fucking calls me. It is literally like magical. I don't know. I don't even think he like saw or anything. But I even asked him too. I was like, I don't know what you saw or if I even was super obvious. I don't really know because I wasn't paying too much attention. But he had called me, and I was literally like right on the verge of just kind of like crying. And he said, and I'm in my car like at a red stoplight. And he says, look to your left. And he's literally in his fucking car, to the side of me. Like right next to me, and I pulled out my window and I'm like screaming and I'm like, what the fuck? I was like, what are you doing here? And we're just stuck at the red light. We just ended up like talking for like a couple seconds. He's telling me where he's going. He's like, are you on your way to work? I'm like, yeah. Listen, I'm not religious, and I should not be saying that that loud. My poor fucking family's like, you're fucking what? No, I've already kind of said to my family how I feel. But anyways, I'm not really like religious or anything, but fucking if there was ever like a sign or, you know, a fucking, can I get a McPig too? I don't know what I'm trying to say. You know what I'm trying to say? It was just honestly magical in that moment. Like it got me through work. I was just like, that right there just was magic. It was like magical, you know? Thanks for the look, Canada. I'll be in the back cheering y'all on, Linisky. I'm always going to be right beside you. Come a long way from where we began. And I'll tell you all about it. God, donut! I didn't get to finish my fucking song. It's fine. Dude, Jesus! 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 By the time I get you, your last surprise. It's fine. Oh my god. All right. We're gonna read. I mean, I could be. I'm fucking Jesus has Ram Ranch as his intro. Hold on. The thick emo. Damn, that's thick. Hi, dweeb. And donut, hi. Oh, here we go. Okay. Okay, read. We're gonna read. It's fine. Seems like a fucking stalker.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's so loud, and I love it.
Oh, shit! So loud, and I love it!
My volume's turned up very loud. Oh, God, I'm so Nobody I'd rather have my ears fucking make bleed than donut. I'm sorry, my laugh is so loud. I get it. Okay, you're talking to me. Hello? Oh, imposter syndrome is a fucking bitch. Sending all the love in the world to you, beautiful human. I know the nature of it means that it won't have the effect. Please do know that being here, being a part of the community, being, I think, your friend, I guess we're friends, has been one of the most rewarding experiences. I haven't laughed as hard as when we played Mario Party. Donnie, you want to hear something really fucking funny? Who was it that we raided, and it played the clip of me impersonating you, but my character was on screen, Wario? I forget who we raided. But I don't think they knew you. I don't think they're like a part of the community where they like know you. But they heard me impersonating you and they said, oh my god, that's such a funny impersonation of Wario. And I lost it. I started howling. They said, oh my god, that was a really good Wario impression. And I said, I said that was absolutely a donut impression, not a Wario impression. You're Wario now. I don't know what to tell you. He said, I hate Kingdom Hearts. Ah, great. Griffy. And he said, great Wario impression. Ah. There was no way for him to be able to tell, though, from the clip. So it totally was fine. It made me laugh so hard, bro. But God knows how long. You truly do deserve all the good things that come to you. You are loved. Thanks, Donut. I love you. I love you guys. And yeah, this is helping. Just being able to talk. You know, like I said, I have no fucking plan, or, you know, I didn't fucking have any idea or plan as to what I was going to say or what I was going to talk about. All right, I'll be honest with you, Chad. I'll be honest with you. Flame me for my honesty. I absolutely did not want to stream, like, right now at all. Donut, thank you! Also, money helps. Money always helps.
Also, money helps make people feel better too, right?
I love you, Donut. Thank you so fucking much. You're so great, Donut. I fucking love you so much. And, listen, I'm so happy that I decided to come up and talk, because I definitely needed to talk. But, you know, as I was just saying, I absolutely did not want to stream right now. I didn't want to stream at all. I didn't want to do anything today. I did want to draw. I was enjoying drawing, and actually right up until the point that I started streaming, I was sitting there drawing. I'm back. You better not have cried. No, I hope I don't. I'm trying not to. I'm honestly trying not to. That's why when I see these big passages, I'm like, fuck, keep it in. No, it's fine. I just really didn't want to stream. I'm running on fumes right now. I'm really running on fumes. And, you know, like, I'm still here, and I'm really happy we're here, and I want to go ahead and play Kingdom Hearts and play something and do something with you guys, because I just at least want to do something. But, man, I'm still just lacking. I'm lacking. I'm drained. I don't know what it is. That's a hard thing too. That's a hard thing too. I hope you realize this entire time that I've been streaming now for the last half an hour that I have not like actively told you guys like something exactly that's going wrong or something exactly that's on my mind or something exactly that's like happening. I don't know what's happening right now. My whole fucking mental health right now is just so garbage. And I'm so like anxious. I'm so nervous. I'm so drained. I'm so confused. I'm the new Wonderful. I am Wah Man. First time you work for, I've been working full time now for almost like a month or so now. But it's on top of working full time that I've now started going to the gym. You know, I've noticed that I've not been able to stream as much because of everything that I'm doing. And even though I can't tell you exactly why I'm so dumpy and in the dumps right now, like, definitely one of the things that I vented about one of the last streams was that, you know, I'm taking on so much right now. I came back. I heard Wario. you're not you anymore now. Donut is you now, Wonderful. It was good knowing you, but Donut has taken over. I hope that's okay. Griffy brains be like that. Griffy brains be like that. They don't always be like that, but sometimes it do. That's okay. We're here for you. We love you. Thanks, Alex. I love you guys. I'm not Wario. I'm sorry, Wonderful. Rip. Rip Wah Man. Rip. Rip. Everyone else here loves you. That Wario loves you. Yay. It's okay to cry if it helps. Well, it's fun to cry. Listen, I would love to cry, but having a hot tea handy. Oh, I don't like tea, though. It makes my throat hurt, but I got water. Hold on. I'll drink some water. Fuck, I dropped my water. Wait. Ah! Just been having so much commitment with work, wanting to improve yourself, it's stressful. That's the weird thing, though, Ron, is because I really am, like, a busybody. Like, I want to go. I want to constantly be doing something. And this is exactly why, like, I'm in, like, a point of struggle right now, because I'm wanting to do nothing. I'm wanting to do nothing and completely relax and just sit in my bed. But I've been doing that now since I came home from work yesterday, except for when I got up and started drawing. But again, it was just me just sitting around anyways. I've just been in my head, and I have been beating myself to a pulp. I mean, some really fucked up thoughts. Yeah, so it's hard taking time off because of right now the way I am. Like, I like taking time off when I'm not feeling like this. Victor, good to see you. How have you been? Obviously, an easy solution is, you know, take time off, relax. But even when I'm relaxing, I feel as though I need to be doing something, especially right now, because, you know, I'm just so not nice to myself right now. Having so much commitment work, one improves, just stressful. It is, though. It is. We're here for your good times and your bad times. We're here to watch you grow. Growing is not a straight path. It involves emotions, and sometimes things don't go well. It's true. You're burnt out 100%. This is burnout. You're going through, and it freaking sucks. You know, and it's funny, too, because I've literally... Fat up. Thanks for the host. I love you. Bitch. And that's the thing, too, guys. Like, I'm sorry that I'm just so, like everything, but all your guys is kind words and everything. You'll never understand how much I appreciate you guys right now for kind of comforting me and allowing me to vent, for hanging out with me while I vent. You know, obviously at the end of the day I can just sit here and vent to zero viewers and I'd probably just do that, but it's the fact that you guys are here right now and talking with me and giving me kind messages and saying that you love me and just helping me out through this and understanding and just understanding me. I woke up, what happened? I don't even know what happened, Maddie. I don't know what happened, but I can tell you what can happen right now. You can give me a kiss. Can smooch. Ryan, the cheek. Look how big my cheek is. Okay. Give me smooch. We completely understand. Please take your time and always reach out. Yeah, of course. Who am I going to fight for you? Myself? My brain? Nobody. Just me. Fight me. Do it, Maddie. Fight me. Fight me. It plays security breach so you can see Freddy. He's the cure. Freddy is the cure, bro. Spam us some! You being a lot of positive energy, this blah feeling would eventually go away, and it usually always does. And I know that's something that I've said before as well whenever I've vented on stream, is that, you know, like, I don't stress too much about how I'm feeling and don't worry about it, because, you know, I'll get over it and I'll persevere. But this... Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Do I want to open myself up and be vulnerable? This has been one of the first times, at least in a long time for me, I think at least since high school, that it's just, like, not stopped and just kept on getting worse and worse. I've had some moments, of course, in between where it's been gotten a little better and I've gotten my head out of, you know, everything. You're our superstar! Yay! But that's been the weird thing this time around, is that... And that's the worst part, too, is like, I don't even know what the problem is, so I don't know what the solution is. You know, sometimes at least when I'm being stupid and I'm having emotions, I'm like, you know, I obviously know that this is stupid and how I'm feeling is stupid. It's not. Hold on. Reverse. I shouldn't... The feelings... Okay, hold on. Oh, I'm not a therapist. I can't put this shit into words. But basically, feeling down is not stupid, but the reason for feeling down was stupid. Okay? That's what I meant when I say, like, you know... When I was feeling, like, down and stuff in the past, like, it was stupid. Like, the reason for feeling down was stupid. Like, it was just literally, like, you know, being sad, you know? But this time around, maybe it's a mixture of just being burnt out. Maybe it's just, you know, needing to relax, but also my head and my body not allowing me to relax. I don't know. You need a break, lovely. It's perfectly normal. But that's the thing, too, though, is, you know, and I think what's going to happen is I'm going to take Friday off. I'm probably going to take Friday off. Relax. But you know what I'm trying to say, though, you guys? Like, it's like, of course, relaxing is, and that's what I thought as well. And that's why that's all I've been doing is I've literally just been in my bed all day long today, other than when I got up again and I just did art. Like, all I've been doing is sitting around in bed, but it's just been... BetterHelp could be good. Yeah. Don't be alone in your head. Yeah. Yeah, that's what it is, Alex. It's just whenever I'm not doing anything at all I am doing is just sitting there in my head. And right now, that's not a good place for me to be. And that's also why, like, I, even though absolutely I did not want to stream right now, and I just did not feel as though I had the energy to stream and to, you know, give you guys the, you know, good old Griffy Buns experience. I just knew I had to keep busy. So I don't know. It's a weird, like, reverse. Because obviously when you feel burnt out, the thing you want to do is relax. But, like, as of right now, like, it's like relaxing is the thing that's actually causing me the fucking issues. So I want to just do stuff. But then I'm like, I'm too fucking depressed to do stuff. I don't know, okay? It's hard. I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I'm going through the fucking, like, five stages of grief right now. I don't know what's happening. Does it feel like work when you stream? I know. Okay. Hold on. 99% of the time, no. Ever. Never, never. I have so much fun. And that's the thing, too, is I don't play a game and I don't stream unless I want to and I'm having fun. This is one of those rare occurrences to where, you know, I sat myself on my chair, I pulled up all my stuff, and I just hit go live, and I was like, you're just gonna wing it, you're just gonna figure it out, you don't feel up to it right now, but maybe you'll feel up to it as you're going. And that's kind of exactly what's kind of happening right now is, you know, my brain's just like, stop, just go back and relax, just go back and relax. And just like, I was hoping by streaming that it puts me in a position. Okay, this sounds awful. This sounds fucked up. But literally, chat, like reason with me. It puts me in a position that forces me to speak, okay? Because obviously, if I don't fucking speak, this gets boring as shit, right? Okay, so I love streaming and I love you guys because it's moments like this where, like, I know that this is an escape for me. And also, it's an opportunity for me to force myself to open up and speak, because I still struggle with reaching out to specific people and asking for help and venting. And it's not necessarily even a point of like burdening them or annoying them anymore. It's just I just don't have the energy, I guess. And it's the same reason why I didn't want to stream, because I just don't have the energy. But, you know, sitting here and forcing myself to hit that stream button and start going live, and now here we are, we're 40 minutes in, and I'm like, bitch, where the fucking time go, you know? I'm starting to figure out a little bit more and starting to feel a little bit better. It's... Let me re-chat, because I don't know what else to say anymore. Anyway, no, like, taking a break, you usually figure out a lot when you just stop and reassess, and that's what I've been doing a lot as well. And that was something I vented about a couple streams ago as well, which was... I just jumped in and committed to a lot of stuff, you know, doing the fucking art, buying my art tablet, going to the gym, eating better. And, you know, even though I'm a year into streaming was still just like a big plunge in and stuff. And obviously I think about streaming and how much fun I have with it. But having the time, and as of recent, I've not had the time, but whenever I do have the time and I've sat down and I'm just like processing everything that's going on, you know, it's a lot. And I like that. I like doing a lot, and I like being busy. And it's tough because obviously if I'm starting to feel burnt out, the solution is to relax. But that's not even been helping. So I think that's why right now this has been getting kind of worse and worse for me. Instead of the usual, just like kind of, I'm having a bad day, I'll feel better, and then I do feel better. Or, you know, I'm having an issue, here's a solution, just give myself some time to figure it out, we're done. I'm just not figuring this one out this time, and I just feel myself becoming more and more drained, more and more just kind of, I don't fucking say empty, but... It might be a good word to use. It's just kind of empty. And it's a mixture of both being completely drained and empty, but also completely overwhelmed and stressed and thinking about way too much. My head's like fucking bang, 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 and thinking about too much. And that's why it's like, you know, it's a big dead end. Let me read chat. I'm sorry. I'm not reading chat. I'm sorry. Going on nature walk sometimes. I don't have nature here, Splat. It's a desert. It's a desert where I live. Read a book, maybe. That's why, like, when I say, like, when I've been doing art, that's been really helping. When I've been doing art the last few hours, it's just kind of taking my mind off. Like, I'm doing something, but I'm still relaxing, but I'm not in my head. It was a good, like, right in the middle. I'm more of a lover than a fighter. That cool, too. Oh, yeah, donut. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Maybe we figured out what the problem is in words. Yeah, right? Like, that's why I think sitting here right now talking, like, I'm talking about it. I'm putting into words. I'm not just in my head, because obviously when I'm in words, I'm not going to be sitting here and going, you know, you don't deserve this, you know, why do you keep going? Why are you bothering? You know, what's the future look like? Oh, awful, horrible. Like, I'm not going to say that stuff out loud, even though, you know, that's kind of, you know. Read a Wattpad fanfic of Monty and Freddy. That's it. That's the solution. Horny. Big horny. Mental health, and it helps so much. And yeah, that's the thing right now, is I'm just kind of, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. I'm not going to even try and lie and say I know what I'm doing, because I don't know what I'm doing. Take a bubble bath. Yeah, bubble bath. Bubble bath. Suffers depression, HSD, I completely understand what you're going through. You're not on your own. Yeah. And that's a cool thing, too, is I know I'm not alone. I'm really not alone. I got you guys. I got family. I got great friends. That's part of the reason why I had to make sure that, like, I sat there and I messaged, you know, a lot of those amazing people in my life, and just let them know, like, hey, thank you for everything. Thank you for where I am today. I was like, even though right now I'm struggling with coming to terms with it, it's thanks to you that I have all this stuff, and it does make me happy. Even though right now I'm not happy, this stuff does make me happy. Streaming makes me happy. The fact that I'm looking out for my physical health by going to the gym and eating better, I'm happy that I'm doing that finally for myself. It's hard staying committed to it, because I jumped right into it, and wrapping my brain around that I'm doing that stuff for myself, whether or not I deserve that stuff for myself. Mermaid, thanks for the host. I love you, bitch. I'll be doing well, Mermaid. You know, it's a big mental juggle, and I don't know. Go write a Wattpad fanfic of Fred, Monty and Freddy.
Keep singing!
I'm gonna take water. Get some water. Hold on. Maybe you're doing too much at once. Well, yes. Maybe I am doing too much to balance. Well, I mean, I've been balancing it just fine. And I've done way much more than this before, you know, and that's why, like, I can't just say that this is just burnout and that I'm just doing too much, because that's, you know, even though I'm saying that out loud right now, and even if I try to tell myself, like, oh, yeah, that's the reason why you feel this way right now, it's not. And that's the tough thing, too, is I don't know why. I don't know why I'm feeling this way. Take us out to dinner first. Jeez. Streaming is work, and that it's sometimes draining. Being on and entertaining can be super draining. Just because it's fun doesn't mean it's not work. That's a good way of putting it. That's a really good way of putting it. Yeah, that's true. I was just sitting here kind of thinking, like, yeah, like 99% of the time it's fun. But, you know, sometimes it can be like, no, it is fun and work. But it's fun work. It is. It really is. It's fun to sit down and play video games and talk about mommy milkers. I can't do that at fucking Target. Bitch, I quit Target. I said bye Target because they wouldn't let me talk about mommy milkers. No, I'm kidding. That is not the reason. Would you like my advice? If you want to share advice, Maddie, I would love it. Only if you want. I'm not a therapist, but I've been in therapy for years. So if you want some secondhand basic bitch armchair psychology, practicing mindfulness can help make it a bit easier to be with one's thoughts and acknowledge and let negative thoughts pass or challenge them directly when you have the energy to. It's basically practicing changing negative thought patterns. Yeah. I think that's why I'm kind of having a hard time with things, is because the reason why I've been doing the gym and stuff now for almost a month now. I've been streaming for almost a year now. I've been working at my fucking workplace for almost 2 years. I've been full-time for a couple months now. Like, it's like, this is not like something that's like kind of like new in any way. It's only bothering me now because I've started to think more about it now. I've started to kind of, you know, for me, at least personally, it's two different things than for me to just jump in and do something and commit to something and follow through with something than to come to terms with what I'm doing, process it as reality, process the future of my choice, my consequences of my choice, you know, the decision itself. And so I think I'm just now starting to kind of do that. And I'm allowing myself to do that. That's the thing, too, is these things are, you know, right now it's kind of out of my control. And right now things are kind of haywire. Otherwise, you know, I wouldn't be sitting here being all sappy. I'd be fucking yabba-dee-dee, yabba-dee-doo. Anyways, You know, obviously, of course, it's out of my control right now, but it's I'm the reason why I'm like this right now is because I'm allowing myself to think about this, to think about things, to process things. I don't want to just deny that I'm, you know, taking on too much. I don't want to deny that I'm, you know, I need to come to terms with it. I need to come to terms with how I'm feeling. Come to terms with, you know, feeling like I deserve good things, feeling like I deserve happiness. And it's really reassuring to have people like you guys to, you know, remind me like, hey, you're great, you deserve good things. It's just I've got to tell myself that. And even though I'm telling myself that, I'm not believing it. And I think that's one of the first things I'm going to have to do if I'm going to feel better is just, you know, and then one of the things I'll have to do if I'm going to stay committed to this stuff is knowing that I deserve this stuff. You know, how am I going to stay committed if I don't feel as though I deserve this? You know, take a bubble bath and drink a bottle of wine. Mitch, and I could too. I went out. Oh, that's the other thing too. I went out to the bar a couple days ago as well. That was really great. That was really great. I hate the fact that, like, I started feeling the way I started feeling, like, right after I went to the bar. Because it really was so much fun. It was great. It was so much fun. And, it makes me almost wonder. I was like, was there any connection with how I'm feeling? And no, it wasn't. But I went out to the bar with some coworkers, and it was honestly, like, so lovely. It was so great. I got so drunk, too. I got so drunk. I had to pull my trash can next to me because I almost vomited. But we didn't vomit. We were good. It was like the borderline. Like, I did not want to go past this. And it was fun. I had fun. It was fun. I drank a lot of stuff. I had an adios, motherfucker. Fuck! That fucked me up. It's like six different types of liquors mixed into one. Anyways, it was good. But yeah, Dweeb, thank you for saying that. I think just learning to kind of, you know, right now it's like a two-part thing where it's like, you know, first I have to start thinking and come to terms, but be aware of what's going on and have it process in my brain of what's going on. And then I have to like come to terms with it. And right now, like I'm in the process of thinking of everything and thinking a bunch and looking at myself and reflecting and thinking. And I'm just taking a longer time than usual just to kind of, I don't know, fucking bitch, trade stocks, sell NFTs, invest in crypto, bitch, Bitcoin. I really can't help give advice or do much at all, but you being here is helping me, May. Care for you, and I know many of us will be here for you and let you take your time off to work things out at the cost of streams, because you yourself are worth much more than taking sure we get our streams. Thanks, May. And that's, you know, you guys are doing me a huge favor right now in that, you know, I've always said that I don't ever want to force myself to stream, because that's just rude to you guys. You know, I don't ever want to force myself if I don't feel up to it, because I know you guys care, and I care about you guys as well, and that's why I don't want to do that to you guys. I for this stream in particular, this is gonna sound like negative and rude, but like honestly chat, I'm being very selfish right now by streaming and doing this, because even though I told you guys we do Kingdom Hearts, I took up this stream to just kind of vent and talk and feel better. And so even though I'm like, I constantly keep on like saying the fact that like I absolutely did not want to stream and I do not have the energy to stream, I know that this is something that I wanted, and I know this is something that I needed for myself. So thank you guys for allowing me to feel comfortable enough to be selfish like this and to vent and talk and bing bong. I love you, mermaid. I'm gonna hop out for a bit. No worries, angel. I love you. Watching Griffey's TED Talk. Bitch, with TED Talks, so they have a plan. I don't fucking have a plan. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Even the stuff I do have a plan for and the stuff that I am talking about, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Like, I do need some extra positive energy because my mental health has been struggling. My mom is sick as well. I'm sorry to hear that, mermaid. And that's the thing, too, is that's the thing I, you know, talked about is I, you know, again, this is me being honest. cancel me if you will, but this is just, you know, being honest from the perspective of a streamer. It's a responsibility being a streamer because, you know, I've built this community to be, you know, supportive and to help you get through, you know, bad times and to give you guys good energy and to make you laugh and to make you smile. And when I can't do that, then I don't want to stream because then I'm not doing what I intended to do with streaming, which was, you know, to make people happy and to entertain. And so that's why I'm saying right now with this stream in particular, I'm being selfish because I know I'm not doing that. I'm not doing my responsibility right now as a streamer. And instead, I'm just looking out for myself. And there's nothing wrong with that. There's absolutely nothing wrong with that. And if anybody has a problem with that, I'll ban you, you know? Like, you know, listen, I love it. I love it here. I think I've said that exact line before as well during another one of my fucking vents. Bitch, I've vented a lot, have I? No, I haven't. Anyways, I'm being mean to myself. I need to stop. See, this is what I'm talking about. See? Look! You see what I mean? In my head, I would have just let that go. But since I said that out loud and people are watching, I'm like, whoa, Griffy, that's messed up. You can't say that. Look! See? Solutions! Hey, we're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there, chat. We're working our way there. Would you like your receipt? Also, may I just say you have a fantastic pair of mommy milkers. Anyway, have a lovely day. Literally meet with every customer. I said, damn, look at your mom. No, I'm kidding. I never, ever did that. I'm totally fucking kidding. Look, literally, my fucking what I'm talking about is like coming to fruition as we speak. We love this. We love this for me. Having a hard time, Griffy. Thank you, mermaid. Thank you so much. Thanks for fucking being here. Do what makes you happy. I am. I'm doing it right now. I'm like, you know, I'm smiling and it's you know, it's a genuine smile, you know. I'm genuinely smiling because you guys make me happy. You make me happy, yay! And you're helping me just kind of take my mind off of things. You know, obviously, of course, like I said, I need to keep thinking. I need to fix my mental health. I need to fix my feelings on myself and the things I'm doing for myself. And I just need to find some self-worth, I guess. I don't know how to do that, but I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out, you know? I still have that energy to, you know, to promise and say that I'm going to figure it out. I want to figure it out. I want to keep going. I want to keep living. I want to keep being happy. I want to keep having these great moments, you know? I want to keep on helping people, and I want to keep on making others happy, and I can't do that if I'm not happy, and I can't do that if I'm not doing what I love, and I can't do that if I give up, you know? So I have to figure this out no matter what, and that's what I'm going to do, you know? I'm going to figure it out. I always do. That's the only reason why I'm still here to this day is, you know, throughout the hard stuff in life and throughout, you know, struggles and shit, you figure it out. And just right now in particular, this is just taking me a little longer than usual. And there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that. And I'm not going to allow myself to say that there's anything wrong with that. And there's nothing wrong with the way I'm feeling. There's nothing wrong with, you know, with being not okay right now. So I just need to give myself more time to think. So anyways, oh my god, the audio's motherfucker. You know, everyone has one drug story if everything went wrong, and it's because of alcohol. Yeah, mine is because of chugging a couple. I had one. I had like a couple other drinks and shots like before that, but they were not really doing much. So I was like, fuck it. Give me the strongest thing you like. I asked my coworkers. I was like, okay, but like, listen, I'm feeling something and I'm feeling a little there, but I just need that little bit more, you know? And they were like, oh, we got just the thing for you. And I said, you know, listen, the audio's motherfucker. Boosh. I was dead. Yeah, it was fucking crazy. Heck, Kingdom Hearts. No, I think I still do want to play Kingdom Hearts. That little like last bit that I just, you know, said. I'm feeling better. It was good getting that out. It was good getting that out and saying it. Did you notice that? Like, I was just like, I kept speaking. I love that. I love when I can do that. I love when I'm like, you know, like when I can just like fucking like, you know, splooge, but instead of splooge, it's words. Ew! Why did I go there? It was the only comparison I could think of. I'm sorry. It was the only thing. I'm sorry. Okay? Listen. It was the only thing I could think of. It was the only comparison I could think of making. Okay? Moving on. It's going to be selfish. Sometimes we are here for you to use as the outlet of venting. And I love you guys for it. More than just your feelings, though. Clear communication to your community is always important. It's true. And that's why I've been saying, you know, I canceled the 12-hour. That was the thing, too. Yes, I sat here and forced myself to do this streamed event. But I was going to go through, if you noticed, and do the 12-hour Fortnite stream yesterday. And I put that in the I don't know if I put it in the news channel, but I put that out. And I immediately went, shit, I don't want to do it right now. Like, it's like, obvious, of course, you've got the jokey Griffey, which is like, oh, I don't want to play Fortnite for 12 hours. But, like, it was everything in my being was like, I have to sit here for 12 hours and pretend that I'm happy. And that's why, that's the only reason why I canceled it. And that goes to show you guys, if you've ever needed any sort of, like, reassurance that I, like, love and respect you guys and I trust in you guys to allow me to have those moments and allow me to take the time off, it was canceling that 12-hour Fortnite stream. It was 100% canceling that Fortnite stream that I was like, you know, I know that they'll understand, you know, maybe some people will be a little, you know, and I would be too. I am too, you know. But it was a good choice that I did that. Good choice that I did that, because I'd be still sitting here playing. Actually, no, we'd be finishing playing Fortnite right now, 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I would have just finished playing Fortnite right now. Shit, I would have been done. No, there is an alternate timeline where I still wouldn't have to do a Fortnite stream. No, now I'll still have to do it. It's fine. I mean, I'm looking forward to, and that's the thing too. I'm looking forward to being better again and to do fun stuff again. You know, so yeah. Casual playthrough vent. Listen, I was too lazy to change my tags, Waterfall. You do not need to stream Kingdom Hearts tonight. Let me finish with chat, and then I'll decide. My current version of Discord right now is corrupted, so I'm going to install a different version. Oh, yeah, Discord was broke earlier today as well. I literally woke up, and Discord was not working. So that, if I needed another fucking sign to just kind of sit and relax and not be worried about stream or anything, there you go. Discord was broke. Discord said no. It said sit with your thoughts and thank you, bitch. Do what you want to do, homie. If that means you don't play anything, that's okay. Thanks, Dwight. You just need a vent. That doesn't mean you're selfish, and that's a right to be selfish. Exactly, me beautiful. And hello. Yeah, you know, like, no, I'm fully admitting that I'm being selfish, and that's fine. Bitch, it's my fucking channel! Of course I'm gonna be selfish! It's all about me! Is that your guys' name up there in the overlay? I don't think so. It's mine, because this is my channel, okay? It's my rules, my territory, and I feel good. It feels really good, okay? Woo, that was good. Griffy, stop venting. That's so sus. I'm an imposter. Another thing that helps with not feeling like you deserve good things is doing some community service. Well, my thing, you know, and you know, you may have a point, Dweeb. You may have a point in doing something like that. It's just that when here's me finally kind of maybe possibly spotting the problem. I've been focusing so much on doing things to please others that I've taken zero time to check in and make sure that I'm okay. And I've been okay. And I really have. Like, there's not been too many moments where I've not been okay. But just as of recent, I've not been okay. And I'm just now taking that time to sit and realize that I'm not okay. And since this is something that I don't normally do, I don't have a solution or an easy way out. And the way I'm feeling right now, there is no easy way out. I don't, you know, I'm not expecting to have an easy way out. Because obviously, if we want to get serious, obviously there's easy ways out. And I'm one of which being giving up, and one of which being, you know, not doing this stuff for myself anymore. And that's not what I want. I want to keep going. I want to be happy. I want to do things for myself. I want to do good things for myself. I want to, you know, do things for my future, do things for me. Things that, you know, maybe is stupid in the moment, but it makes me happy. And that's all that matters, is that it's making me happy. You know? Do I know? I don't know. I say you know, but do I know? I don't know. You know? Stop saying you know. I need to just like fucking like gift a sub for every time I say you know. That'll make me stop saying it real fast because I keep saying that. And I'm like, shut the fuck up. You know? I literally did not mean to say it that time. That like I like started saying it and then I realized that I was saying it again like absolutely like unintentionally. I'm so ugly. OMG, bro. I'm so hot right now, but this sheet makes me feel like I'm being hugged. Sorry if you hear the fan and the mic, but I also don't care, okay? You're probably gonna hear the mic and the fan. The fan and the mic. Look at how puffy this is. Wee! 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 Look at how poofy it is! Boop, boop! Boop, boop! What is happening? Anyways, so... Tonight's stream topic is group therapy. Yay! And listen, I mean... I'm being selfish right now and venting for myself and talking about things, but if this helps anybody else, that's fucking wicked. I hope it does. Yeah, that'd be great. That'd be so cool, you know? Fuck! Shut up, Griffy! I'm gonna get angry every time I say you know. I'm going to do it. I'm gonna do it because I need to stop saying that so much. Because it's become my my and my instead of saying or and. I've been switching to you know, and I'm like, Stop. Downloading the normal Discords for time installing the normal Discord. Just taking care of your needs, putting yourself first. Agreed. Wonderful. I think honest discussions of mental health like this are making a positive difference in the world. And I wish more people had them. And that's the thing too, is I want to be transparent with you guys. I want to be completely honest with you guys. It was just hard for me the last few days because I didn't even know exactly what was happening. So how was I going to try and tell you guys what was happening? You know, I don't even know what the fuck's happening, you know? That's how I intentionally said it. Your hour of therapy is almost up. Shut the fuck. Splooge. Twilight Fortnite. Why would you torture yourself like that? Proud of you for canceling that. I have to, though. I have to. And I will. Listen, it's torture, but I want it to be good torture. But as yesterday, it felt like bad torture. So that's why I canceled it. If you don't even like any hearts, you can do some Fortnite. Shut the fuck up, May. And look, listen, guys. This is not me faking it. I'm feeling better. I'm feeling better. I'm feeling more energized now, you know? Griffy is in pasta. I'm in pasta. AirPods of the vent. Do you think you're being selfish or just taking care of your needs? I mean, it's both. I'm taking care of my needs right now. I needed to talk and I needed to vent. And it's and in doing so, I'm being selfish. Nothing wrong with that. I'm being fucking selfish. Hell yeah. Reminded me of Hal from Howl's Moving Castle. I'm a bit jealous that you are still stylish, even when you're I type on my flower shirt. Yay! And that's the thing, too, is, you know, I put on a flower shirt because fucking flowers make me feel a little better. Are you becoming a Minnesotan? Don't you know? The yeah, boop up on pizza. Axie! Stop in real quick. I'm sorry that I'm just now seeing you. I'm like, I'm so sorry. You mean? Yo, Splats. Hi, Axie. Hope you're doing well. We're venting up in here. Yeah, I'm venting. I'm exposing my titties to chat. Indeed, we vented up here. I truly hope you feel better soon. You're such a wonderful person. Take care of that. Oh, you're heading out, Lanishki. Good night. I fucking love you. No worries. Yay. Not selfish, put yourself out there like this. Talking about it can help you spot problems, bouncing ideas off of people. Yeah. Groups behind a chat. It'll be years till he sees this message. You fucking what? You fucking what, donut? You cunt? No kidding. I'm so unnatural saying that word. I just had to do it, though. You cunt? 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 Thank God I have mature audiences turned on. That was a great one. Oh, it's so hot in here. But I want to keep feeling comforted by my sheet. Damn it. Like everyone else says, hello, 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 hi, hello. I don't even say fucking hello. I just stare at people and I'm like, that's how I say hello. Every time I start stream. Hell yeah, brother. That's your American for you. Yep. So, anyways. All right. I don't know what I was going to say. I had nothing to say. I said all right because I wanted to change the subject, but I had no subject to change. You seem to be in high spirits right now. I am. I'm feeling better. My energy's back. My energy's kind of coming back. It's a surprise. You say cunt so redneck. It sounds trashier than cooter. 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 Highly recommended. Cunt. Cunt. I'm like a five-year-old, bro. I'm like a five-year-old discovering bad words. I said, good. Let's build a depression house. What's a depression house? Just like dirt. The fucking like 10 blocks of dirt with a door. oh. Ow. Water. I need water. Hey, guys, come join my Discord. I'm not always this fucking depressed. Oh, God. Can't. You fucking can't. Can't. Oh no, you can't. What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now? Smack my ass like a drum. Oh my God, bro. Cupcake. What is it you can't face? Riley. My water is literally room temperature. That's the most depressing thing. Damn, okay. Smack my ass like a drum. Biden said. No. Anyways, cancel me for fucking that. Cancel me for that, please, somebody. Cancel me for that. That was messed up. That was fucked up. No, say it again with a British accent. What is it you can't face? What is it you can't face? Is that me saying cunt face? Cunt face? What is it you can't face? Cunt face? What is it you can't face? What is it you can't face? What is it? Got five? I feel like a whole ass bird. Why is it? Got five. Hot dog! What is a blanket for when you could build a pillow? Build a pillow? Build a bear? Build a bear? Let's go to Build-A-Bear. Oh my God, what if I went to Build-A-Bear? That would make me feel better if I made a Build-A-Bear. Make a Build-A-Bear. I sound like JoJo Siwa. How's it going, guys? How you doing? Now I'm back to being crackhead Griffy. We're back. We're back, bitch. We're back. Oh, man. All right. I'm feeling better. I might go ahead and stream here then. I'm off tomorrow. If I'm feeling up to it tomorrow, and this is my promise to you, chat, all right? All right, come. Come, chat. Come for me, chat. Oh. I'm so bad right now. Somebody needs to fucking ban me. Somebody needs to put me on timeout. Somebody needs to put me in the corner. I said cummer. This is my promise. If I don't feel up to it tomorrow, even though I'm off tomorrow, if I don't feel up to it, I won't stream. But if I feel up to it, I'll stream. But I promise I won't go up unless I feel up to it. Got it, Ben and Griffey. Thank you. Appreciate it. I literally like vent my feelings and then I'm just gone. I delete my channel. Whoa. What a power move. That'd be a power move, okay? Come on. Wow, I feel better. I feel a little better. Yay! I feel my energy's a little back. All right, I'm gonna ride this energy to the sunset and hopefully try and think some things over with now this positive energy. In the meantime, chat, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. But we're gonna go raid. We're gonna go raid somebody very lovely. Somebody, shut up! We're going to go raid somebody very lovely. Somebody who's currently doing a 24-hour stream right now, which, honey, I can now properly say I understand how disgusting that is. And for this message, but I love y'all. Hope you share it with you. I love you, Jerry. We're literally ending now, so you're totally fine. I love you next time. And I'm sorry that I didn't, you know. I'm not sorry that I'm not. How about this? Are you ready? Let me here's me taking all you guys' advice. I'm not sorry that I'm not playing Kingdom Hearts. But thank you guys for allowing me to vent. I'll say it that way. There we go. See? Hey, positivity. But yeah, we're going to raid somebody who's doing a 24-hour. We're going to raid K-Dubbits. She is a lovely friend, somebody who helped me feel better while I was sitting there drawing as well earlier. So I definitely want to go and give her a lot of love, especially since she's doing a 24-hour. Guys, we need to give her a lot of love. She's doing a 24-hour, okay? I've done a 24-hour, and I know how awful it is. You're ending Issy. I am. I'm so sorry. I'm feeling better, though. So if that makes you feel better at all, help me take care of our Griffy Bun boy. Thank you guys so much. Good night, Griffy. Good night, guys. Thank you so much for letting me vent, for being here, for talking with me. I couldn't type. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm glad you're here, Issy. I'm glad. I'm so happy. I love you. I love you guys. I love you, Griff. I love you, Issy. I love you. Much love, Griff. Take care of yourself. I will, donut. Hope you get rest. Feel better. Thank you, Dweeb, Griffy. Oh, I love you guys. All right, let's do it. If you've not been a part of Raid on my channel before, stick around my chat. We'll throw you guys all over to Dubby's channel in just a moment. If you're not a subscriber, which is totally okay, you're going to copy the message with the Rockets. Copy that message with the Rockets because you're going to paste it one time in Dubby's channel when we arrive in just a moment. Make sure you only post that message one time in her channel. We don't want to spam her. However, if you're a subscriber, copy the message with the buns. It's going to use our bunny emotes. It will not work if you're not a subscriber, so make sure if you're not a subscriber, you copy the one with the Rockets. Otherwise, guys, you sound like our flight attendant. Now buckle up, because here we go. Thank you, guys, for everything you do for me. Look at my poofy blanket. Thank you, guys, so much for letting me vent. Thank you so much for letting me be myself. I love you. See you later. Bye.